So I'm gonna show my signature hero, the crosshair, the sensitivity for that hero, and that's gonna be Tracer. So let me just take you into Overwatch real quick. So for Tracer, I basically just use a green dot, and my sensitivity is 800 DPI and 5.5 cents. I'm gonna show it in a bit. So I go down to Tracer. And let's do sensitivity first. It's 800 DPI and 5.5 cents. Pretty standard, I would say. Nothing special here. So for crosshair, I just use a dot with a size of 5. I don't really want to use the crosshair because I don't really see a use for it on Tracer when the bullets are pretty, what should I say, they just scatter around. They're not really that accurate. Only if you shoot once. But, I mean, you can see here, you don't really need that much cursor. Just need to be able to track. So, yeah, basically it.
There's nothing special I do on Sigma, like with my setup. It's, yeah. Like some funny stuff you can learn with Sigma is the jumps with the Hanamura window comes to mind. Very useful. First point, so you can get up into the window and shoot from there. Probably the most useful, where you can use it the most. Yeah, but there's some small stuff like rocking yourself up onto the high ground on Volskaya first. You can stand on the island if you rock from the forklift. That's about the most interesting mechanical stuff you can use with, I think.
My setup, I don't have any like special crosshair sensitivity settings for like a particular hero. So I honestly, like, all my settings are the same, like 800 DPI, 6 cents in game. And I just have like small like sensitivity changes for like targeting heroes, like Ana Nano, Echo Copies, things like that. I usually keep like 40 or 50.
I use a small dot, like a size 4, size 3 crosshair on every hero, and 800 DPI and 5 cents.
I wanted to showcase my Tracer settings. It's nothing special, I just use 4.5 in-game sense with 800 DPI in the mouse. Then my crosshair is just this 10 sized circle with 100-100 light blue. It's pretty standard stuff. I feel like a lot of people use 10 sized circle, and the sense is like medium high. Use the same sense for every hero as well. Yeah, that's about it.
So my settings for Widow are pretty straightforward. They're just comfort settings. So I use a simple 4-4 cross with 100 opacity, and I have 33.9 script sense with 75 grapple sense. And I would recommend using whatever you're comfortable with.
This is my setup. I don't think main tank settings are like anything special. Like, these are my settings for ball, and this is my crosshair for ball. But I think you can just have like anything that you want, really. I don't think that's much special, but I have like a little Rhine tech. You guys probably already know like the B-hop shatter that you can do if you like drop down and you hold space after you press Q. You do like a little bounce, but you can actually do it to get out of grav, as you can see here. Let's go on. You can do this to avoid grav and chill. Greetings.